Can you guess what's the problem with this code? We are creating a UI image and then we assign it to a UI image view. At first glance, there's nothing special. You've probably written similar code dozens of times. However, you can notice that I'm hinting at the fact that the image is quite large. That's a problem because loading a large image is an operation that takes some time to complete. And with the way the code is currently written, this loading operation will take place on the main thread. This means that the main thread will be blocked while the image loads. So if this code is part of the configuration of a collection view cell, it could result in a scrolling animation that looks laggy and uncomfortable to the eye. Of course, this is something that we definitely want to avoid. The typical solution in that kind of situation would be to offload the heavy work to a background thread. But that's not possible here because UI image view is a UIKit object, and so interacting with it from a background thread would result in a crash. And that's when the method prepare for display can help you. When we call this method on a UI image, it will decode the image on a background thread and then call its completion handler once the decoded image is ready to be displayed. Just don't forget to switch back to the main thread before you set the prepared image on the image view. As you can see, this new function can be very helpful and is not that hard to integrate. And if you're using Swift Concurrency, it will be even easier because all you'll need to do is call this async method and the thread switching will be handled automatically. That's all for this video. If you've enjoyed it, remember to subscribe so you don't miss the next one. Thank you for watching and see you next time.